toughest competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go. Look who it is!
And his opponent, accompanied by Flores from Barcelona, Spain, weighing in at 156 pounds, Matsumoto.
Not since John Cena have we seen a superstar as resilient and perseverant as this one right here.
I could not agree more.
Give me a break. Cena may never give up, but you two never give up when it comes to hyperbole. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle. Now this is a superstar coming into this one with a major chip on his shoulder. It feels like he's not gotten the respect from the division that he's deserved lately.
Yeah, but respect has to be earned in matches like this, not just handed out. If he can prove himself here, maybe he will get the respect he believes he deserves.
Gonna have to dig down deep here tonight.
But he's gonna be facing one superstar who's always evolving. He told me earlier that he's looking to showcase some new moves in this match tonight.
She got airline miles for that.
And he's soundly taking control here.
He is getting fired up here.
Big splash. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Oh, running elbow drop on target.
All the way up, and the big time.
Does he have him here? Kicks out. He still has life.
So, so close. That could have been it.
He's got him scouted.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Side kick and the cover for the win.
This is it. All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
Ouch. Nasty roundhouse kick. Cinches up the arm and a vicious kicks to the jaw. Put into the corner now.
Oh, what a knee.
What disrespectful, my gosh.
Oh! He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Perched up top. This match grinded him down a little.
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
The knee. Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
Keeping the pressure on.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
on the shoulders. Down in a hurry. He's on his heels a bit now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Oh, man, he is fired up now. He'll take things into the ring.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
This is just vicious.
No, let him break his arm. Vicious. Uses the edge of the knee.
Top rope. Here we go. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Up high. Diving shoulder tackle. He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Watch this display of power.
Boom! Able to get the advantage here.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own. Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Superstar's doing it. Down and out. Moments ago. Back in it now. He knew that was coming. Down with force. Lifting them up. Relative ease. Fought up in a discus punch. Into a military press.
Wow.
Walking around the ring. Slam.
He's tearing the crowd's energy.
In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. He's struggling a bit here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
To look in his eye here, folks.
Perched up top.
Diving knee drop. And this has got to be it. Three. No, he kicked out.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Slingshot. Boom. And a forearm.
On point.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Oh, God. Uh-oh. Saw that one coming.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds. If this lands, it might be all over.
And he's just become merciless here.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
Referees count at seven. They need to get back into the ring. Boom! And a bad time for him to be on the defensive.
Now, this is where his resiliency gets put to the test.
He returns to the ring. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. This could be big. Going up high. From the top.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
He thinks he has it.
We got a look at it.
Massive double foot stop.
The opening is there for the takeover.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was. was going to be the end of it, myself included.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head.
And finally, he picks up the victory.